Do you like ducks?
Do you need me to elaborate? Or can we just crack on?
I'm gonna make a cinematic beat inspired by Disney's movie intro. Let's get into it.
We're gonna start with the piano first.
Add some effects to the piano and it should sound like this. Add some orchestra on top of that piano. Adding a solo violin with it. Add some drums and orchestra and it should sound like this.
A few moments later.
Gully perfume!
Number 2, you need to do with board. Spectre is running out of operatives.
Lovely Penny!
Jennings, you better go straight in. Em's been waiting for you.
Em. 007, I think Spectre are up to no good. Go and investigate.
Now listen closely, 007, you're going to need this.
What is it?
It's a toothbrush.
What's it used for?
Brushing your teeth. You're also going to need this.
Is it some kind of grenade?
No, it's a can of deodorant.
How is this going to help me survive?
Well, because of cost-cutting, we're both going to have to share a room. And if we're both going to survive, we need to start using that.
Please help me, I'm so pathetic. And I've only known you 10 seconds, but I love you so much.
Participants may not go shirtless or trousersless.
Vodka martini, shaken and not stirred.
Mr. Bond, you're awake.
Do you expect me to talk?
Am I using my laser now?
No.
Hi, I ran out of ideas, so I'm gonna do Gru singing Baby One More Time. This is gonna be so bad, but 8 times the charm. Oh, baby, baby, let's go, girls. Oh, baby, baby. Oh, baby, baby, how was I supposed to know that something wasn't right here? Oh, baby, baby, I shouldn't have let you go. Oh, thank you for the microphone. And now you're out of sight, yet show me how you want it to be. Tell me, baby, 'cause I need to know now. Oh, because my loneliness is killing me, and I must confess, I still believe, when I'm not with you, I lose my mind. Give me a sign. Hit me, baby, one more time. Oh, baby, baby, the reason I breathe is you. Girl, you got me blinded. Oh, pretty baby, there's nothing that I wouldn't do. It's not the way I planned it. Show me how you want it to be. Tell me, baby, 'cause I need to know now. Oh, because my loneliness is killing me, and I must confess, I still believe, when I'm not with you, I lose my mind. Give me a sign. Hit me, baby, one more time. Oh, baby, baby. Oh, baby, baby. Ah, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, baby, baby, how was I supposed to know? Oh, pretty baby, I shouldn't have let you go. I must confess that my loneliness is killing me now. Don't you know, I still believe that you will be here and give me a sign. Hit me, baby, one more time. Okay, I'm done.
I don't like this box. We're not getting on. I need to do some laundry. I can't open it. Last term, Pippa and I opened it between us. It was a two-man job. And then I just left it open because I don't have any children to protect. And I know not to eat laundry pods. But over the back, I thought it was probably sensible to close the box. That made more sense from a packing perspective. But now I can't get in. And I need the laundry things. This is very evil and I don't like it. How am I meant to, like... No, this is evil, this is horrible. There's too many things. It's a bad box. It's only meant to keep children out, not me. I don't like it. I just want to wash some clothes. Is that too much to ask for?
Hi, Tom.
Hi, Tom.
Tom?
Yes, Tom.
Do you remember when we did lockdown lunchtime about this time a year ago?
I do, Tom.
Did we promise the youth more?
We did, Tom.
I thought so.
Pump it down, 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 pump your girl admits that we the F-R-E-S-H, we fresh, G-E-F, that's right, we dip. We definite, B-E-P, we reppin' it. So, turn me up, turn me up, turn me up. Come on, baby, just pump it, pump it. But do get shut like Flavin' Chuck. Chick say she ain't down, but chick backstage when we in town. She like men on drums, she wanna hit and run. Yeah, that's the speed, that's what we do, that's who we be.
B-L-A-C-K-E-Y-A-D-D to the E, then the A to the S. When we play, you shake it.
Shake it, shake it,
shake it, girl. Make sure you don't break it, girl.
Cause we gon' turn it up,
turn it up,
turn it up,
turn it up.
Come on, baby, just pump it.
Participants can't have any sort of vulgar language in the video. This includes lyrics and subject matter of songs edited in.
Apple, yeah, from the Philippines, live and direct, rocking the scene. Breaking on down for the B-boys and B-girls, we're in to do they thing. Pump it, louder, come on, don't stop, and keep it going, do it. Let's get it on, move it.
Come on, baby, do it.
Last year we showed you how to make fresh pasta, carb, fudge and onions.
Right, okay, welcome. The story is, yesterday I went to Lad's Bible study and Silas was like, Benji, you need to make a video. And so here we are. Making a video. No idea what's going to be in it, but we could have a little explore. This is a new room, actually, my bed, which is, I didn't make it 2 minutes ago. This, it always looks like this. Beautiful dogs, there's an Octonauts blanket. Everything cool. And you know what we could do? I did think about this like a moment before, though, is we could, so this is my, I can't switch the camera. This is my wardrobe. And look at this, are you ready? It slides, I know. I'm just so trendy. Just absolutely rad. And I thought, what's the weirdest outfit we could find? and then I'll put it on. Because I have some weird clothes. Because I was described by one of my teachers this week as a free spirit. Not sure it was meant as a compliment, but yeah, I mean, right now in this gorgeous gown, which I haven't got out for like 4 weeks, but yeah, so I mean, straight away, I can see these Persian trousers, which I have. Right, these Persian trousers. So we got those, and assortment of shirts. What goes badly with Persian trousers is this shirt, which is very cool because it's got treble clefs in it. Just so cool. And we go on. Oh, okay, we've got my chorister's gown. So if anyone doesn't know, I was a chorister at Magdalen College Choir. So basically, I dressed up in ridiculous clothes and sang choir music for hours of the day. Just, I'm not making a great image of me right now, but yeah, so we could have that. I'm not going to wear Christmas jumpers because that might be pushing it too far. But what more is there? We could go with that. Let's see that. And I present to you the best outfit I've worn in a long time. I mean, are you ready? We get an examination. Oh, it's not going to go low enough, is it? Oh, look at that. I'm just such a pro. Isn't it cool? Look, we've got the cape out the back, the Persian trousers, the treble clefs. I've even got, I don't know if you, some elephant socks. Like, oh, and you know what would make it even better? Is if I put sliders on as well. Isn't that fantastic view? Honestly, how am I still single? No idea. So we're in this fabulous outfit, and I'm like, this video could be longer, so what could I do? I could do anything, but instead of doing anything, I'm gonna play the ukulele, which is an instrument so majestic that not many people actually know how to play. You see, because it looks like a ukulele, but it's not actually a ukulele because it's only got 2 strings and the frets are out of tune. So it is a non-functional ukulele and it takes years to master. But if I could give it a go, it might sound. There we go. You've just witnessed the first performance of the ukulele. Wow.
I had so many cute outfits planned for this year that I couldn't wear. So I just wanted to show you. See this? I love it. I couldn't wear it. Love it. Couldn't wear it. Then there's this. Love it. Couldn't wear it. Love it. Couldn't wear it. And this was supposed to be my cute costume, but no. I had so many cute outfits planned for this year that I couldn't wear. So I just wanted to show you. See this? I love it. I couldn't wear it. Love it. Couldn't wear it. Then there's this. Love it. Couldn't wear it. Love it. Couldn't wear it. And this was supposed to be my cute costume, but no.